remember standing in the kitchen going, oh my god, is he okay? Like, do we need to take
My dad
him to
was
a
always a filthy backseater.
Do we need to take him to a doctor?
Like, I was a kid, please.
Well, we still thought we had to take you to a psychiatrist. But then we realized, you know, after a while, you could actually do it.
You're an asshole. This is why I bully him, chat.
I
had to go through life getting bullied by my dad.
You were just misunderstood by us, that's all.
Whenever I got, like, a good comment on a report card, my dad would be like, how much did you pay the teacher?
Did I really say that?
Yes.
Oh my god, what a terrible father.
Pretty often, actually.
Oh, I'm so sorry. But I've made up for it now, haven't I?
Yeah.